who we do the draft with, loves this guy. He's competed against him. He said he's got the ability to be the best 3-4 nose tackle or 4-3 nose tackle in football.
Next Wednesday, a week from Wednesday, is when the new league year begins.
I mean, I look at the top 10, and I think Indianapolis and Tampa Bay are the two teams that are crying for some